Hello, this is Josh from BioAg, and this is your Friday Freebie, using CytoPlus as a foliar spray. The best time to use it as a foliar spray in veg is when your plants are 10 inches or taller, or after your second transplant, and you apply it once every 10 to 14 days. This promotes lateral growth, reduces bugs, and plants like it. The best time to apply it is at the beginning of flowering, for your first, before your first week of bloom and 2 weeks into your bloom cycle. At that time, I spray twice a week because your micronutrients needs double and triple when your plants are transitioning into flower. And if you can supplement that, you will get much larger, healthier fruits and flowers. You apply it at a quarter of a teaspoon per gallon. And I like to mix it in a separate container before I put it in my spray bottle in a paint filter bag. Once I agitate it until the water is dark in color, then I filter it one more time as it's going into my sprayer atomizer and apply it as needed. Thank you for your time. Have a good day.